On October 12th of 2022, the alert level of the Bulusan volcano in the Philippines was raised from 0 to 1. This change occurred due to a number of concurrent factors, the most notable of which was a sudden and drastic rise in very shallow volcanic earthquakes. While typically less than 5 daily earthquakes occur at Bulusan, between a period of October 11th and October 12th, 126 volcanic earthquakes occurred, most of which were centered at less than 5 kilometers below the volcano. Intense and shallow earthquake swarms such as this often precede volcanic eruptions. As another context to how significant 126 volcanic earthquakes is, when 29 occurred in a similar time span on October 7th, it caused Five Oaks to issue a special alert. And, in the last 24 hours, 313 volcanic earthquakes occurred at Bulusan. This is more earthquakes than occurred right before Bulusan's last two phreatic eruptions in June of 2022, as during the 24-hour periods before those eruptions, 77 and 136 earthquakes occurred. But these earthquakes are not the only sign pointing towards a potential volcanic eruption in the short-term future. On both October 10th and October 11th, residents in two locations within 5 kilometers of the volcano noted a distinct sulfur smell. These individuals were likely detecting elevated concentrations of hydrogen sulfide gas, which along with carbon dioxide and sulfur dioxide are three common volcanic gases. These reports were further quantified by measurements at hot springs on Bulusan's southeastern sector where the hydrogen sulfide odor was detected. Not only have several hot springs there increased in temperature, but they have also produced an ever-increasing amount of carbon dioxide gas. And, in September, a new uplift cycle began at Bulusan, which is still ongoing. All of these signs point towards the fact that shallow magma is present within the volcano, likely at a depth of less than 5 kilometers. Although an eruption at this point is not a certainty, it is surprisingly likely in the next several days to weeks, presuming that elevated levels of activity remain. With this being said, although many volcanic unrest episodes end without an eruption, what is currently ongoing at Bulusan is remarkably textbook and strong, at least in terms of this volcano. If Bulusan does produce a new eruption, it would almost certainly be phreatic, caused by magma heating underlying groundwater which then flashes to steam and explodes, generating a volcanic eruption that does not eject any lava. Due to all of this activity, a 4-kilometer exclusion zone was declared around the volcano, and people were reminded to be very cautious in a further 2-kilometer radius on the southeastern section of the volcano. If possible, it would be best to completely avoid the extended danger zone. Bulusan is an interesting volcanic complex. This volcano's largest eruption was 3 orders of magnitude larger than its largest eruption in the last 200 years. The eruption in question occurred approximately 41,329 years ago and devastated areas surrounding a volcano. It ejected such large amounts of volcanic rock that it drains Bulusan's underlying magma chamber, which caused the ground overlying it to collapse downwards and form a 12-kilometer-wide caldera. The remnants of the caldera rim in question can be seen south of the town of Eruption. The Bulusan stratovolcano and its adjacent lava domes have all formed after that eruption took place. Surprisingly, recent magmatic eruptions at this volcano are incredibly rare, although eruptions are uniformly explosive. Since 1852, 23 volcanic eruptions have occurred, which rated on the Volcanic Explosivity Index as between a 1 and a 3. Hazards during an eruption at this volcano include pyroclastic flows, thrown boulders of rock, volcanic gases, and ashfall. Thanks for watching. If you would like to request a specific topic, please leave a comment below. Additionally, I would like to thank my new Patreon Cascade Film Group for supporting this channel.